And it's LeBron James, and Nurkic comes out on him.
The mismatch. Gotta come down and double him.
Two to fire Davis. Beautiful shot. Rebound by Anthony Davis. Lakers offense number 4, the defense number 27. LeBron with a 3.
Gifted.
Lakers on the road have gone 3-4. LeBron long shot. It's in. It's a 2.
Nice defense there by Hachimura. Forcing KD to that off-shoulder fadeaway.
James Hachimura.
What do you think Ryan Dunn is thinking right now? He was guarding guys at UVA. Look at the alley-oop.
LeBron out of bounds.
How about that?
Finding connect.
That was so beautiful.
He likes to list himself at 6'11", but Durant 7'7", with that wingspan as well. So having that last line of defense as Russell knocks down.
He needed that.
That's what makes these two guys outliers.
Dunn is on James. Screen set for Russell, and he puts in a runner.
6 turnovers the other night. Been on kind of a turnover run right now. And KD scores, lays it in. At the other end, LeBron never made it back, and he'll throw it down. So after turning it over, he never came back to the other end and got the dunk.
Ryan Dunn, Iguodaro, two gems found in the draft.
In the corner, Hachimura got it. Pretty shot by Rui Hachimura.
Suns 8 of 21 in this first half of 3.
LeBron accelerates. You saw that opening. It doesn't take him much to read and drive. So here come the Lakers starting the second half. Davis on top, Reeves a screen. LeBron's got it. Reeves a 3 over Booker. Finally in the corner, 3, LeBron. And that is a miss and slams it in.
And double figures. Say we were playing Chicago, then when we got down to the arena, I would focus in on, or try to focus in. Nice give and go from LeBron to AD.
You played at Texas, Kevin. You know what it's like down there. Panhandle area. There's Jones off to Davis. Glides in for 2. Another assist. LeBron's got 9 of them.
Coming in tonight, 61 turnovers for LeBron to make that 66 early on in this season.
LeBron for 19. This might be the first cup loss for the Lakers over the last 2 years. Russell on the doorstep.
Decent three-point shooter, always.
And he's 40% this year. And LeBron James knocks down a 3.
We'll be right back.